Kelvin Chong here, and we're live at the International Women's Day luncheon for 2016. We've got our team members. I've got Angela right behind me. We've got the guest starting to arrive. We have put Katerina on point to look after all the VIP guests to accompany Barbara. Graeme will be helping with the coverage, with the general coverage. Kevin and myself will be looking after the glam photos of everyone that comes along. We'll be shooting along the sponsors board. That ain't everything. I change my clothes, I change my hair, I change everything, but they don't care. They don't know. Okay, guys, we're just bidding on our auction. We've donated a makeover session for $1,009, and two people have offered $600 for them.
We've got 600 here. We've going to sell two of them. There we are. We've got that one and that one. Give them a big round of applause, and we've done it. One more, ladies, and
we'll
let you go.
Awesome, so two people bought at $600, that's $1,002 to charity. So it's our contribution to make the world a better place. And kiss domestic violence goodbye. Lisa.